So we need another dictator to fight in this game.
There better be a female protagonist in Persona 5, or there will be heck to pay.
Sex robot confirmed for MC's Persona.
To Mexico, hey, take off your clothes.
Only a Windows 98 could fall in love with a human.
Why does everyone want a female protagonist? I don't want to play as a girl.
Atlus should make a Mega 10 series for girls only.
The most important question about P5 is what color the MC's hair will be.
Everybody knows fully nude Kanji would make the game better. He'll never stop. Even in dungeons. He'll hunt the shadows.
Ugh, this game was just too anime. Couldn't take it for the high school setting. So gross. College would have been so much better.
I hope there's a harem route with a complimentary school day's ending.
Burn my pants. Hate work, and then fart out their personas.
And this is why humanity thinks the Persona fanbase is full of weirdos.